Well, you may be seeing something new on Hawaii license plates. The city has unveiled no more license plate decals. Now, the no more phrase is meant to support the end of domestic violence and sexual assault. Drivers can get the decals at all satellite City Hall locations. You have to fill out a form and pay $30 for the first year. After that, $25.